Andy Bicheal. Has he done the right thing?
Oh, you got to get this out. What's with it? I tell you, I've seen this done before where players have actually been penalised. He's thrown it out before he's gone over, but I've seen that questioned in the past. He's hauled it back in. It's a magnificent catch. Mills caught and bowled, or caught, shall we say, and caught again and bowled by Greg Blewett. Bicheal the catcher for a fantastic 38, 64 for one.